Lord God, we know your Son was a great prophet and that in him you visited your people Israel. But he is also a savior from sin to all who repent and believe and a light to enlighten the Gentiles. Even Muslims and certain unbelievers admit Jesus Christ as a prophet, but we know him also as Lord, God, and Savior. We thank you for your gift of eternal life found only in him. Amen.